I actually do have a voice, but my wife is. But yeah, that does remind me. Bastard. Can you hear me okay? Not quiet. Still hear me okay? Alright, let me see what I can do. But it can get turned up. Alright, so I boosted the mic a little bit. That should help. This pick, the pencils are pretty close to done, but I'm resizing the magical book because it's supposed to be a deep gnome, and there's not too many things to put the deep gnome to scale. So I'll probably increase the size of the knives as well. Vostri, that was the funniest thing because when I first saw people, they were getting water and toilet paper. Boatloads of water and toilet paper. So the whole world is really afraid of going taking a crap. bidet would be cool. If I'll show you guys use bidets too. Oh, their status symbol again. Right, they're perfect to clean your feet. I remember the movie Crocodile Dundee. He would clean his boots with a bidet. I don't think I really answered the question of where this is at. So it's still, this image is still going to be inked and colored. Just at the pencil stage, more and more that I do, I want to add more details so the pencils look like they're fully completed. I got pretty close on this one. I was pretty happy with it. Probably someone's looking a little long, pretty severe. No, I wish. It's a very irregular schedule. Lucky to get on a lot of the times. Because I can't really work late at night. By the time I'm done job, I'm pretty damn exhausted anyway. So this time, each day might become my regular time. But I just try to get on as much as I can. I will get back to some sort of regular schedule. Don't know what. Yeah, maybe we all will. Maybe I will have a regular schedule, you know, because I'll need it. Hey, if I got to the point where I had enough patrons, shoot, I would make it my full time. You know, we all would do that. In a couple years. All right, Kiko. Have a great night then. See you next time. All right, I've got no cam on. All right. I was waving to you.
within the lakes of fire. The snakes and liars of yore, they wore your face. Wait for regret.
Oh, Tim, how are you doing? Just sent you an email. I'm assuming that's why you're here, because you saw the email. Doing well. Starting some inking. This is more of a borders stage. This is the stage where I set up color hold. Still pretty. That way I don't waste time. Oh, that's good to know. Because I knew I had set that up, but I never see it on my own Twitch stream. But it's good that others are seeing. So I sent you the email, and it was just about the book. Pumped up the size. It may not be large enough, so let me know if that book is large enough for you, or if you want me to pump it up even larger. Fantastic. All right, good. It was a good idea to make it larger. It really was a small book before, wasn't it? Glad you said something. Inky. And Mute my mic for a few minutes because I want you guys to hear me eating. All right, guys, I'm actually going to stop now. Like I was telling Tavashi, unfortunately, I had to do this an uber short stream, but I just want to get started. But I could be back. I think it's a pretty good chance I'll be back in about 2 hours. And that'll be for another quick stream. I'll be back later today to do a little bit more. All right, so, yep. Sorry for making it so short, but I try to squeeze in some time when I can. But yeah, I'll be back later. See you guys soon.